course, it could be a potential win-win for all the sectors, not only fertilizer, but also for the broader economy of India. All right, the first call, let's take up the first query as far as the day is concerned. We have an SMS now, specifically on Reliance Industries. And of course, what's also important to note is that we have the SMS from Manjunath of Kottayam, who holds about 26 shares of Reliance Industries, bought at 1,205. Paras, I'll come to you on this. Reliance Industries as a stock, what's your fundamental call there? Aggressive investment being planned, as far as Krena was mentioning, 5.9 billion is what they plan to spend on the KG Basin. Of course, today is an auspicious day in terms of their gas production being rolled out. Fertilizer is another aspect of it. What's your call there? What's the fundamental target?
Fundamentally, we think that it's closer to 1700, 1751 should think of booking profit, wherein all the valuations are, all the gas related story is priced in for the time being. And there one can think of booking profit. Otherwise, if you look at the gas business is going to double the profit of Reliance going forward. So it's very positive, and most of the thing has already been priced in. It is moving from the 1100, 1150 odd levels just because of this big event, and probably now there may be some more steam left just because of the momentum being so strong in the market, that 5-10% may rally from here, but that should be used as an opportunity to book profits.
Kiran, I know you have a target of about 1700 on Reliance Industries, but don't you think that perhaps after, if the stock continues to participate in this up move, perhaps we could see levels go up beyond the 1700 levels as well? Perhaps on the sentiment basis, the stock could see an upside of as high as 1800, 1850 as well?
Right, Ashu, if you look at the price pattern that it has done, it gave a breakout of a triangle pattern on 23rd of March, which had a target of 1650, 1700, as you rightly said. And from there on, you know, the momentum takes over. And what really happens is the left out feeling actually makes sure that common investors enter this stock, and then the last leg of the rally starts. And then the technical target or the next resistance actually is around 1780, 1800. So around those levels, profit booking should be done.
Right, Kiran, advising on profit booking around the 1700, 1800 levels.